Ladies and gentlemen, we've just hit 2100 subs, and what does that mean? That means...
You suck.
I'm done.
And bad mistakes, I've made a few.
Oh, you can see my little hand.
Every time to dream of you.
This is it, boys. I'm a gay man living as a straight man. He was too young, and he will be missed, and thank you so much for the sub, but he will not be forgotten. And now I'd like you guys to join me in a moment of silence for Mothman as I lower him into the ground. You know you make me wanna shout. 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 Yeah. So I push open the door, and to my dismay, instead of a beautiful porcelain throne, is a gorgeous, naked, soft skin, no hair from the waist, from the fucking eyebrows down. My man looked like a nice, beautiful, smooth ET. No. Look, watch. This is what he did. So the door swings open. Oh, wait, that's not what... Hold on. The door swings open. So I'm standing there. Push on the door, swings open, full eye contact, and wait for it.
Ah!
Okay.
Dylan,
you son of Dylan, Dylan, you son of bitch. It was like Dylan, you son of bitch. Dylan, you son of bitch.
I am gonna hump you all.
What are you doing tonight? Oh, we got a little nin. Little nin. What is...
I wanna fuck you like a grandma.
Fuck, ah, Jesus Christ.
Carry on, as if nothing really.
Freddie Mercury was such a big tooth AIDS guy. Ah, fuck.
And now they always say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation.
They ain't never had the dedication. By the way, I was, for the record, before we get really into this, I just want to say something. I'm actually fucking sick at Dark Souls. I'm one of the greatest Dark Souls players ever. I would even go as far to say as I think I can beat this entire game without dying. So we'll see. I'm actually super fucking good. Okay, real talk. I'm trying to convince people of this. I smell good IRL. Oh, this shit is fucking classic, dude. I kind of want to dance. You want me to do the lyrics to this? I show up to the preschool and my dick is out of my pants. They say, Wubby, why you always come around these parts with your dick out of your pants? I said, it's simple. I'm only sexually attracted to people in fear. That's getting weird. Is it legal to make out with a minor? Do you guys remember my deaf people story that I told? Long story short, I was at a deaf people convention and I was making fun of the people who were deaf because of the funny noises they make, because I was a dick back in the day. I was a dick, okay? And I had to go to this deaf people convention for school. I had to go for my sign language class that I was in. And I was there and I was making fun of the deaf people with the person I was with, because I was like, oh, I was making noises and shit. And, we're in like a coffee shop where all these deaf people are, and you go in and all you hear is this. You walk into the coffee shop and all you hear is this. So we go in and we have to talk to a deaf person and write it down and talk in sign language. That was like our final assignment. And I go in and everyone in there's like this.
You said something about bangers. Here you go.
But just like Jesus Christ, I again rose.
Let me read this. This is apparently, okay. It's a Mulan story, according to somebody. During Wubby stream, he brought up the sacred Mulan story. And I'm going to be an OG viewer who leaks it. Wubby was on his couch watching Mulan, then suddenly he became hard. No one was home, so, desperate, he pulled down his pants and whipped out his dick. He was stroking it, but didn't realize he had to take a shit. He decided to rub one out. Desperate, he looked at Mulan's long Asian body. What? Suddenly, Wubby's mom walked in the door, frightening him, so he nutted and shit at the same time, making the yin and yang symbol on his couch.
Fuck my dick. Fuck my dick is so small. My dick is, you can measure it in centimillim dick. Fuck you, crap bitch! Yeah, I have the high ground now. Where you at, Anakin? Little pussy ass bitch. I hate you!
Okay. He said, when he jerks off, he likes to cue the song Carry On My Wayward Son, so that right when this is the first one, but then when the chorus comes on, carry on my wayward son, right as that part hits, he nuts. So now every time I hear that song, I think of my middle school friend nutting.
He didn't sub, it was a gift.